Welcome to the Storm Watch 9 webcast in your Thursday afternoon. A warm one out there. Some breaks of sunshine for southern areas of the state, while farther north we're going to continue to see the showers push in. It does look like west to east from the afternoon into the evening. Some rain showers coming through. Along with that, maybe even a brief downpour in a couple of spots. A lot of areas seeing about a half inch of rainfall out of this front as it makes its way through. Could eventually switch over to some light snow later tonight north of the White Mountains and could end as a couple of snowflakes in southern areas of the state and central areas of the state overnight or very early tomorrow morning, but really not expecting any accumulation out of that. You can see we stop it here just right around the evening commute with rainfall chances. It will be a little bit lighter by the time we get to the evening commute in southeastern areas, but a round of showers coming through overnight. Still plenty of clouds around tomorrow and maybe a brief shower here or there, but there should be a lot of dry hours today tomorrow with clouds even starting to thin out a little bit in the afternoon. The clearing process continues as we work our way through Friday night and partial sunshine for the day on Saturday. A little bit of a northerly breeze will keep temperatures in the 30s for the most part on Saturday. A jump back from the 30s to even some lower 40s in southern areas with a good deal more sunshine around on Sunday. Temperatures this afternoon responding nicely where we've enjoyed a few hours of sunshine. We're in the mid 50s. But there are some areas still stuck in the mid 40s out there and a couple of upper 40s in some of the lower lying valleys. Clouds continuing to increase and thicken through the afternoon with the rainfall chances winning out by the time we get toward the evening commute and beyond. Could be a slight early mix in a couple of southern areas and a brief one at that, while farther north could see a few inches of accumulation. Does look like we go back to clearer skies and fair skies for the weekend with another weak system to track early next week.